It's not a surprise if I told you, Senegal, you know. They won the last AFCON, so and actually their team is really strong. Unfortunately, we will compete against Senegal. After Senegal, Algeria will be there, I think. Egypt is never easy, and for me, Ivory Coast at home, that's my four favorite teams. I think it will be more difficult for Morocco to confirm the good World Cup, you know, in a country in Black Africa also, maybe difficult sometimes for Arabic countries. So for me, Senegal, Ivory Coast, Algeria, and Egypt.